This clip will show you the various attribute settings available for the revision history object. The revision history settings panel of the object settings dialog contains many settings for this object. At the top of the panel, the long selection button lets you select the various tab pages of the panel. The fifth tab page contains attribute-related settings for the object. These settings are divided into three groups: frame-related, fill-related, and text-related settings. The frame group contains three fields. The frame pen field controls the pen used for the frame, plus the horizontal and vertical separators of the object. The frame line type field appears only when the frame checkbox is checked in the style tab page. It changes the line type used for the frame of the object, while the separator line type field specifies the line type used for the horizontal and vertical separators in the object. Please note that these line type and pen settings are in effect only when the Enable Objects Line Types and Enable Objects Pens checkmarks, respectively, are checked in the Floor Plan and Section panel of the dialog. The Fill group contains three fields that let you specify a background fill for the revision history table. The three fields from top to bottom specify the fill type: fill pen and fill background pen of the fill. The text group contains four parameters. In the text ident field, you can specify an indent value for the text in the table's cells. The value entered here is in layout units, not model units. Out of the other three fields, title color, and watermark color, the watermark color field appears only when the Show Watermark on Work in Progress Layouts checkbox is checked in the Watermark tab page of the panel. You can use these three fields to specify the pens used for drawing the title texts, general texts, and watermark text, respectively, of the revision history object.